Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Lift
your hand, just like so. Move it around and say hello.
Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Hello!
You look excited, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes! I am excited! Woohoo!
Why are you excited, Mr. Tumble?
I'm going on holiday with the toys! Look!
The toys have got their suitcases packed already, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, I know.
Are you packing your suitcase, Mr. Tumble?
Yes! I've got a lovely towel and some funky glasses. Hi!
Very nice, Mr. Tumble.
Wait. Aha! Ta-da!
What are they, Mr. Tumble?
These are my swimming trunks.
You're funny, Mr. Tumble. Are you going to the seaside, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm going to the seaside.
Is Justin going to the seaside today too, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, Justin is going to the seaside with his friends.
Are we going to see them?
Yes! Wait.
Wait, Mr. Tumble, why?
I want Justin to look for three special things.
Well, look inside the spotty bag, Mr. Tumble, to find out what they are.
Where is the... Wait. Aha! Ta-da! I just have a... Ooh. Look at you.
Can we see the three special things?
Yeah.
No. No, Mr. Tumble. Why?
It's a surprise. Justin will show you the three special things later.
That's exciting. We like surprises.
Oh, I do too at the seaside.
Is that something else we have to find, Mr. Tumble?
No, it's me with my extra small trunks.
Put it in the bag then, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, I knew you'd love my trunks. You're going to love my trunks.
Don't forget the magic, Mr. Tumble.
Magic?
Yes, the magic to send the bag to Justin.
The magic. Will you help me?
Take your finger. Touch your nose, blink three times,
and off it goes! Aha! It's Mr. Tumble's spotty bag! Thank you! Hello, I'm Justin. Let's go and meet my friends. I've come to Brighton today for a fun day out at the seaside with my friends. Hi, everyone!
Hi!
Justin.
Hello! Oh, good to see you all. Now, these are my friends. Now, this is Lukey. Hello, Lukey!
Hello, Justin.
Hi there. And this is Ollie. Hello, Ollie.
Hello, Justin.
Hello. And this is their mum and dad. Hello.
Hello, Justin.
Hello, Justin.
Now, let's look inside Mr. Tumble's spotty bag. Okay. What's this?
Pier.
That's right. But where should we look for a pier?
There.
Great idea. Let's look over. Where's the pier? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, everyone. You found the pier. Can you see the pier? Yes, there's the pier. It's time to sign. Ah, look. Pier. You sign. Pier.
Pier.
Good signing, Praise.
Pier.
Well done, Sebastian. Oh, look. Pier. This is Brighton Pier. Ollie and Lukey love to go on the rides at the end of the pier. Their favourite ride is the Helter Skelter. Woohoo! Hey, wait for me. Go! It's our go now, isn't it, Lukey?
Here we go! Woo!
What else can you do on the pier? Well, Ollie likes to look out to sea. I wonder what creatures live in the sea. Shall we have a look inside Mr. Tumble's spotty bag? Will you help me? Are you going to get the picture out for me? What's that, Ollie?
Turtle.
That's right, it's a giant turtle. But where should we look for a giant turtle?
There.
Great idea. Let's look over there. Where's the giant turtle? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, Ollie. You found the giant turtle. Can you see the giant turtle? Yes, there's the giant turtle. It's time to sign. Ah, look. Giant turtle. You sign. Giant turtle.
Giant turtle.
Great work, Sebastian.
Giant turtle.
Well done, Praise. Oh, look. Giant turtle. We've come to the Sea Life Centre, where you can meet lots of different creatures that live in the sea. They come from all over the world.
Whoa, look at that! Whoa! Wow! I tell you what, this is really exciting. We're on a glass-bottom boat and we can see right through it at all of the creatures below. We've got some sharks and some stingrays. And look, there's another huge turtle. Now it's looking very hungry. So shall we feed it? Yeah? Come on then, let's go over here. We've got some vegetables here. They love vegetables. Ready? Whoa! Here she comes, look. She's going to eat the vegetables. There you go, Ollie. Now this turtle's called Lulu. And we're feeding her some yummy, scrummy vegetables because she loves them. There you go, Lulu. That's it, throw it in. There she is, right here, look. Wow!
Look, Lulu's friend is coming for some food too.
Look at that! These turtles are really hungry. Hey, what's that noise? Oh, you know what, I think I know. Let's have a look inside Mr. Tumble's spotty
bag.
That's right, Ollie. Thank you. Okay then, Lukey. Ooh, let's have a look inside, shall we? See what's inside. Hang on a minute. Who's this?
Mr. Tumble.
Who's this, Ollie?
Mr. Tumble.
That's right, it's Mr. Tumble. Come on, let's all call for him, shall we? As loud as we can. And why don't you join in too? Are you ready? After three. One, two, three.
Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Grandad Tumble.
Oh! Hello!
Where's Mr. Tumble?
Oh, well, he's still packing his suitcase. Good, eh?
What's that you're polishing, Grandad Tumble?
Aha! Well, this is my new caravan! Ta-da!
It's a very small caravan, Grandad Tumble, but it's very nice.
Oh, thank you!
Can you show us inside, Grandad Tumble?
Of course! Come on in. Oh, it's very good.
Can you sleep in here, Grandad Tumble?
Oh, yes. It's perfect. Look.
Oh, it is perfect, Grandad Tumble.
Yay!
We'll go and see how Mr. Tumble is getting on. See you later, Grandad Tumble.
Oh, all right then. See you later. Hey! Hold my hand.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Hello!
Are you excited about going to the seaside on holiday?
Oh, yes! We love the seaside, don't we?
How long are you going for, Mr. Tumble?
A week!
Where are you going to sleep on your holiday, Mr. Tumble?
I booked into a little hotel. Oh. I don't know!
Did you forget to find somewhere to sleep, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, yes! You were supposed to book it. Oh, I forgot to find somewhere to sleep.
Oh dear, Mr. Tumble.
Oh no. I'm sad. We can't go on holiday.
Don't be sad, Mr. Tumble. We've had a good idea. Look out of the window, Mr. Tumble. Can you see Grandad Tumble's new caravan?
Oh, yes! Grandad Tumble's new caravan? Oh, it's very nice!
Well, why don't you ask Grandad Tumble if you can borrow his caravan to sleep in?
Yes! Good idea!
Don't forget to ask nicely.
Okay! I'll go down. Grandad Tumble!
Yay! Oh, hello, boy!
Wow! We like your new caravan!
Oh, thank you! She's wonderful, isn't she?
Oh, she sure is!
The thing is, we have nowhere to sleep on our holiday. Could we borrow your new caravan?
My new caravan?
Oh, pretty, 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 please, 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 please.
Oh, you had to say please, didn't he? Oh, go on then.
Wait, Grandad Tumble. Why?
Well, can I come too?
Yay. Of course you can, Grandad Tumble.
Woohoo! Come on then, the boy.
Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble, you need a car to tow the caravan to the seaside.
A car? Yes, good idea. Wait, Grandad Tumble. Ta-da! Goodbye! Woohoo!
Where's the boy? Oh dear! The boy's car is too small! I've got a good idea!
How am I going to go to the seaside?
Don't worry, Mr. Tumble. Look! Grandad Tumble has a surprise for you. You can pretend that you're at the seaside in your garden, and then you don't have to drive anywhere.
Woohoo! Oh, I'm coming! Ta-da! Oh, I love it! Thank you, Grandad Tumble!
Yes, you're right, the boy!
I think you've made Mr. Tumble very happy, Grandad Tumble.
Oh, well, you know, anything for the boy!
Before you go, Grandad Tumble, please could you teach us the sign for caravan?
Well, me? All right, then. It'll work. Get the old signing hands going. Oh, there it is. Right, look. Caravan. You sign. Caravan. Let's have a look. Oh, yeah, very good, Caravan. Excellent.
Thank you, Grandad Tumble.
That's okay.
Bye-bye, Grandad Tumble.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye. Mr. Tumble is...
funny.
Yeah, Mr. Tumble makes us...
laugh.
Yeah. Well, we've had so much fun here today. But you know what? We've got one more thing we have to look for. So, let's look inside...
Tumble's bag.
You're right, Ollie. What's this?
Train.
That's right, it's a train. Where should we look for a train?
There.
Let's look over there.
Where's the train? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer.
There.
Well done, boys. You found the train. Can you see the train? Yes, there's the train.
It's time to sign. Ah, look. Train. You sign. Train.
Train.
Excellent praise.
Train.
Great work, Sebastian.
Oh, look. Train.
This train goes all the way back to where Ollie and Lukey live.
All aboard! The train is ready. There we are, young man. On you go. There we are, madam. Oh, hello, Wally. Thank you very much. Oh, I better get on board too. Oh, hello there, everyone. Tickets, please. Oh, thank you very much, Ollie. Is that your ticket? Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. What about your ticket? Have you got one? Oh, hang on a minute. I think there's a surprise back there. What is it? Oh, wow! Thank you, everyone! Oh, a stick of rock for me from the seaside! Oh, well, we've had a fantastic day here today, and thank you too! Are you all ready for your exciting journey home?
Yes!
You know what? It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, Lukey! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Oh, goodbye, Ollie.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye.
See you soon.
It's time to send the spotty bag back to Mr. Tumble. Are you ready? Take your finger and touch your nose. Blink three times, and off it goes. Spotty bag, thank you.
It's time to say goodbye, Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye?
Yes, goodbye. Could you sing us the goodbye song, please?
Ooh, good idea. And why don't you join in too? Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back again.
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye!